Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I will show you how to make balloon pop-up birthday card, which is very simple and easy to make. If you want to know how it's made, please keep on watching. Things you will need: a colorful sheet of your choice, multicolor craft papers, a white sheet, white thread, fevicol, cello tape, sketch pen, pencil, sparkle pen, compass and a cutter. Firstly, we will make circle on this craft paper with the help of compass. We will make different sizes with the help of compass. So now we will cut this shape. I am done with circles and also cut the small triangles which I will attach it to these circles. So we will attach it like this. We will do it in all. After popping effect, I have attached this white piece of paper. For making this, I have taken this 4 cm piece of paper, fold it into a half like this, then turn it like this from both the sides. It is done. Then attach this to the balloon like this, like this. It is done. I have done this to all. Now with the help of cello tape, we will attach the thread in the balloon like this. We will attach it one by one like this. We will do this in all over the card.
I have attached all the balloon. Now I will tie all the thread in a single knot like this. Cut the excess thread.
Now we will cut the excess thread. Now we will attach this here like this. Now cut the small flags in white on which we will write happy birthday.
Now attach all these small flags in this thread one by one. It's done. Now attach this to the card with the help of cello tape. Attach it on both the sides. Inside part has done. To the front, add plain small white paper in front, on which you can write any message. Now add some balloons in front. Now tie the knot. Stick the excess thread here. So it's done, as you can see. If you want to see more videos like this, please like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.